Oh, what the fuck? How the fuck are you gonna throw me right into a battle with a Hydra? Like, bruh. The audacity. Okay, this is definitely new. Oh, bitch! Not bad. Nope, get it. Nice. Ooh. Good shit. That was good. I liked it.
Hey, what?
Looks like it.
Then why doesn't it feel like it?
Because it's not over yet. Never is. It never is. You think it is, but no. That's what they want you to think. Oh, happy to support. Thank you. Many thanks. Okay, Cornelia, the joyous city, with its proud alabaster castle.
Perhaps. Yet a question still weighs on my mind, warriors of the Dark Crystals. Why court danger so eagerly?
Why not?
What could you possibly hope to gain?
All I care about is seeing Chaos dead. I need to. It's not a hope or a dream. It's like a hunger, a thirst. Does that answer your question?
It's pretty blunt.
Very well.
Minister, a very...
Fetch the key to the
how do you say it? Yeah, I guess a blunt would be the right word to say
Jack,
for that.
Ash, Jed.
That's a very short and straightforward action that he wants. Goal, there we go.
Do not fail us.
I shall not. Okay. Oh, so we've lost all of our armor and everything?
I'll deliver the key to you in the morning. Make your preparations and wait for me at the city gates. Until then.
Okay. I suppose. We can't walk up to him.
Many warriors have come before us, but you are different somehow. I expect...
Bitch, we better be. Shit. And you better be fucking expecting great things. Of course, you must. Who is you?
You look every bit the warrior. I can imagine it serves you well on the battlefield. Even so, I would kindly ask that you smile in front of my daughters.
Ta! Smiling? Who does that these days?
Cornelia is counting on you to save us from the darkness. I know you will. May the crystal's blessing be with you always.
You gave a child a choker? That's literally a choker. There's like no lie of straight up choker. It's not even connected to her dress or anything. Like, bruh. Bruh. So early, and yet so kinky. Already.
What's going on?
Oh?
Princess Sarah. The people love her.
Like a flower blooming in a dark wasteland.
Naturally. Of course they would hit on her. As everyone else.
Come on, Jack. Wouldn't kill you to smile for once.
I mean, it's not a child. So, Jack, smile. Naturally.
That's nothing. Jack has the best medicine.
Oh, that's wonderful. In that case, it's not too much trouble. Would you be able to spare some for our soldiers?
Of course.
No medicine.
No, it's spit.
Is there something you want?
There is. I need a favor from you. I heard you were going to the shrine, so I thought this would be my only chance to ask.
A favor?
Two, actually.
Two? Oh,
of course.
How dare she?
By the name of Garland, who set off to battle chaos as well, but he never returned. If you could, I would be grateful if you looked for him.
Look,
why?
We don't have time for the rescue mission, Princess.
I understand. You don't need to go out of your way. Just keep an eye out for him.
What does he look like?
He always wore such splendid armor, with a helmet that was terrifying to behold. He towered over the other knights. Even so, his voice was always warm.
How long ago was this?
Perhaps 10 years ago.
Jesus!
Although, it seems...
Why does she care so much?
No one believes me. Not the minister, not my father. They say a knight by the name of Garland never existed.
As you wish. We'll see what we can do about your missing knight.
Thank you, Jack. Jack, wait. The other favor.
She did say two favors.
Come back safe. And soon.
Bitch, no promises. No promises.
May the crystal's blessing be with you. Always.
Oh, so this is another crystal based game. Should very, very be interesting. Yes.
Odd. Your crystal vibrating too?
Yeah, weird.
Forget it. We need to focus. Tomorrow's gonna be a long day. Let's get some rest.
So serious. Why so serious? Honestly.
Hey, Jack. Just the guy I wanted to see. I heard you're off to the shrine tomorrow.
Does everyone know that I'm just going to the shrine? Like, yeah. Shit. Word definitely gets around fast. Like, what the fuck? Okay. Now we're getting the show under. Alright, so. How do I change? Oh, well, I guess I only have these three.
Yeah, you only start out with those three.
Okay. I guess let's go. You bitch. Do you get anything from breaking their environment?
You get like MP and stuff like that.
Gotcha.
Orbs are just MP.
What's this? Oh, Renaissance. Sir, how dare you? I think I'm gonna go with... Yeah.
Up,
we got company.
Let's knock them down.
Let's go.
I barely even got going.
I could do this all Twilight day. Tunic.
Yeah, the
items. Oh, okay, items. There we go.
You get go through.
Very interesting, yes. How does one equip stuff?
So just go.
He dying.
Go to your battle settings, yeah. And then you'll have, huh?
Oh, okay. Battle settings. There we go. That's different.
Yeah, and then you can view and change your equipment from there.
Gotcha.
Do it for the other guy too. So as we come across other equipment.
Oh, okay.
You got it?
Oh, I can. Alright, never mind. For a second, I thought I could change your clothes too, and I was like, oh. No, so you can only change other people's, like, yeah, in your party, apparently, if you have extra of those.
You can only change the CPU.
Yeah. Well, so what I'm saying is, like, so, yeah, if I need extra clothes, like, the tunic that I just got, yeah, I have to have another one, yes, of the tunic to change it.
So as you come across more, you're going to have to upgrade Jed's stuff, too.
Gotcha. Nice. Oh shit. Yes, if darkness wasn't bad enough. Where does all that go?
Oh, and key things you have to do.
I almost feel sorry for them.
Nice one, Jack. Now let's see what secrets this place is hiding.
Very interesting.
More of those cubes. Let's relax for a bit.
Oh. Okay, now I can level. Yeah. Okay, Lightbringer duration, Duelist affinity. Very good, yes.
Treasure, huh?
Oh, okay, that just, I see. Look this around. Gotcha, gotcha.
Yeah. Much, like I said, goals. But the minute you touch.
Yeah, everything respawns, I see. Die, bitch.
We're a few steps behind.
Just keep hitting them.
That's all of them. Focus on how we can do better next time.
So my question is, is it wise to let one, like, job level up completely? Or do you, like, try to even out everything?
I mean, I tried to even it out just because you're switching with two. But, I mean, in the beginning, you only have the three.
Yeah. I think I just learned about the mage. Nice.
Let's keep it up.
Ow, that hurt. Oh, I can use the Phoenix down. Let's do this.
Yeah, when you're playing with people, you can.
Yeah, it's not an instant over. That's cool. That's good. I guess I'll use the Phoenix down. Are you okay? You're kind of just loading there. Oh, you're in your menu. I see.
Yeah.
You're going ahead without me, how dare you?
I'm sorry.
Stay out of the place, unless you want to get cooked. Let's find another way around. Let's go. Bad bitches. Bam.
Hang on.
So enemies also drop stuff.
Hello. Interesting.
What's up?
Come.
You're starting to lag.
Yeah. Well, because there's this whole space you can clear out.
Gotcha. Bitch. That was amazing. Real idiot. Oh, alright, cool.
Oh shit.
What's up? This is why
you can fall off.
Oh yeah. I would assume that is a thing that can very much happen. Caster's pants? I guess that's better. Not too looks wise, but I guess it'll do. Just gonna have to. Excellent.
That's that. Everyone still hanging in there?
Is everyone still hanging in there? Hopefully. Oh, what the fuck?
Time to go to work.
It's a character! Nice! Good shit.
This is the one.
It's one of the...
I see some cubes over there. I'll check it out.
Yeah, we could use that.
Alright.
Alright.
Get through those flames.
Water might do the trick.
Mages.
Through those flames.
Oh, R2 is to do my thing. I see. Nice. Okay.
Yeah, you hold it down, you can.
And it changes accordingly. Nice.
Yep.
Okay. Alright. I am ready whenever you are.
Plenty of places to hide. Stay alert.
If you go this side, you can get the treasure chest. If you go that side,
look, another Vic. We know what to do.
Bitch.
Right.
Now we can see what's ahead.
Now let's move.
I like treasure. Yeah. Oh, but that doesn't. That's not a lot better. Okay. I might just do it. It's just my. This full body thing. Alright, never mind. Shall we continue? What was the other side you were saying? Ah, I fell!
Fight a whole bunch of enemies. Where are you at? Alright, I'm down here with you. Yep.
Oh, I died. Okay, Phoenix down my ass.
Well, I got the major one.
Very interesting indeed, yes. resistance, but
next.
Agility. Ah, that would be better then. Where'd you go? Bruh.
What?
Oh, this was. Oh, okay, I see. That was just the other way.
I got you.
Okay, where is she from here? Over here?
Huh?
I'm assuming over here.
No, that's the way we came.
Oh. Oh, yeah, it is. Ha! I get so turned around easily. It was this way. Enough. At least there's no mimics. Thank the Lord for that. Let go.
I hit the ladder.
Let's head back.
Phew, just what we needed.
Treasure?
That's what we needed.
A
halberd. I like my magic, thank you.
Pretty much.
Go down.
Dragoon class.
It's a good class?
I mean, if you go down, it just takes you to that health checkpoint right there.
Gotcha.
Which might not be a bad idea to hit before,
I mean, there's a goblin down
before we run outside. Yeah, well, it's the beginning area.
Oh, gotcha. Nice.
Time for a change.
Let's go. Oh, okay, I see. Gotcha.
I'm in.
I was about to be like, can I not do it with you on it? But I can. Oh, I can skip all of that to get to that. Very interesting. For that. I like that. Oh, okay, there we go. Oh. I don't have any. Do we want to go back up?
Yeah, we have to. So back up the elevator?
Ladder, but yeah.
Whatever.
Same thing.
Pretty brave.
Bam.
Piece of cake. Good job. Get on to the next.
Okay, anything else? No. Alright.
I hate that.
Feel the pain indeed.
Time for a change. This is the one.
Okay, cool. This whole time I've been like holding L3 to sprint, but I haven't had to.
What's up?
I said I've been holding L3 to sprint, but I haven't had to. I didn't know that it was a one press thing to change out of sprinting. Alright, I'm ready. Are you ready?
Yeah.
So this other way, I'm assuming?
Yep.
But Chaos saves the biggest tower for himself.
Chaos.
Ways to go.
For himself.
Yeah.
Stay
focused. Yeah.
Stay alert. Stay
focused. Alright, this fight up ahead is just gonna suck.
Up ahead. Time to go to work. Indeed. Kill the bees and these brokes get weak.
Let's go. Get retro. Excellent. Change crystal. Oh, you left.
No, I have no idea. I'm lagging so fucking bad right now. There you go.
We're changing this. Gotta change it up.
Give me 2 seconds. I'm trying to rejoin.
You're fine. Oh, I died. You left and I died. This is what happens when you leave.
Sorry.
It's fine. Are you in, though? Doesn't seem like it.
Yeah, two to go.
Hi.
All right, let's go.
We got company. Come on, follow me.
Ow. You bitch.
We gotta go all the way through this?
I guess so.
No, the ladder's right here.
Oh.
Hey, the ladder's over here.
Let's go.
Yeah. Just come down here and touch the cube.
Oh shit. I
the ladder's
have to
right here.
Everything again. What the fuck? Okay. Where's the ladder? Oh, right there. I'm so upset. We were doing so good too. Die. You cannot explode on me. Excellent. Die, bitch. Turn to crystal.
Leave
more to trouble.
Now, if you cast an air spell in the middle of the room, it's like the best way to clear these guys out.
Ow, you bitch. Out of here. Let's go.
I'm gonna heal yourself.
Good idea.
Okay.
Let's see if that chest is still. Alright, we already opened it. Onward! Whenever you are ready.
I took out the bat.
Alan. You bitch. That one out. Now it's just the main one. Besides the goblins. Out of here. Oh, an alpha wolf? What the fuck?
Focus on the damn door, because it's gonna keep shooting out stuff.
Gotcha, bitch. Timber! Oh, I got a shield.
Finally a break. This will take us straight to the tower.
Which class can you use it?
The mage.
Yeah. I want to say the swordsman can use it, but anybody who dual wields can't.
Gotcha.
Because my character in your world doesn't reflect any of the equipment I have on.
Exactly, yeah. Now. Honestly, just keep hitting. Get him!
You hit him, you're closer.
Yeah. Fuck you, bitch! Ouch.
Shit, that was my last potion.
Same. Time for a change. Ow.
Come on.
Almost there.
There we go.
Get him! Nice! Good going.
Time for the reveal.
It's not gonna be that easy. Oh?
Wait. My Christmas. It's her.
Yeah. Just like before.
Mine's going crazy.
Damn. So I guess we found our fourth player. Fourth warrior.
I'm nearly